All right, we've marked our cheeks out where we want to cut them on each side. So we're going to work on that next. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. Got that. We'll do the same to the other side, and then we'll come back with the next step. Thanks for watching.